began to imagine how I would interpret this image if I had never seen such a creature before. So given the notion that also a person, a human, is sitting on top of an animal, this led me to wonder about the early encounters between first Australians and the Europeans on Mount. Would it be confusion, fear of invasion, disbelief or an apparition, or a godly supernatural visitation? And accounts record that they were considered to be white ghosts revisiting, or dogs with